Welcome back to my channel. I wanted to bring you all a postpartum update for baby number three. So I have had three children and both were normal deliveries, no C-sections. And you will have already watched my birth story. If you haven't, I will link it in the description box down below so you can go there and watch that. And yes, I have a precious little girl, and you know what? The recovery was amazing. It was so much easier this go around than it ever has been. I tore a little bit with her, and I wouldn't have even known it. They put in a couple stitches, but I never had any pain or discomfort, and I did have the postpartum bleeding for about 5 weeks, I think, roughly, maybe a little less than that. I think it stopped between 4 and 5 weeks, so that was longer than it has been in the past, but that's okay. It really wasn't all that bad either. It just went for a while. Let's see, I think I gained about 37 pounds during my pregnancy, and I still have quite a bit I would like to lose. I think I want to lose somewhere around 19 still, maybe a little bit more. I didn't do a whole lot the first week. My husband was home with me, and he spoiled me this time. He did everything, so I got to enjoy just laying in bed and cuddling her and enjoying nursing, and it was awesome. And she is waking up. Yeah, I'll be right back. I'll talk a little quieter. I think I woke her up. I don't even know where I was at. Oh, yes, so my husband definitely spoiled me the first week. And then the second week, he went back to work, and I just kind of jumped right into things, and it was awesome. Like, it just, I was able to just jump right in. I did rest when I could, but there was, I don't know, it was just so much easier the third time around. And then I started my job back, which, if you don't know, I work with one family, and I keep their little girl who is almost 9 months old. I keep her 5 days a week, and then we get her brother from school, which now we're going into summer, so they'll just both be here with my three. And it's a very awesome job. But anyway, I started that job back the third week. And it was tough, but we did it and pressed on, and it was great. So all that is good. I just really couldn't get over how quick the recovery was after the third, but it was really awesome that it was that quick. So yeah, and then I had my 6 week checkup, and everything was great and good to go. And I will, I guess I'll stand up and show you what I look postpartum. And so you can kind of get an idea of how much I've lost, I guess. Not a ton, but I've lost quite a bit, I guess. I am, let's see. She is 8 weeks, so I still have a little pooch there, but hopefully it's going away soon. But anyway, I have started working out again. I started back at 6 weeks, and I'll probably, you guys are interested, I'll probably do a whole video on kind of what I do to get my body back in shape after a baby. I kind of have a routine plan that I do, and I've done with all the other kids and gotten back pretty quickly. So I'm happy to do a video on that if you are interested. If not, I think that's really it for my postpartum update, real quick. A real simple update, not a lot to report. So yeah, so stay tuned for Breland's 2-month checkup, where I will talk about breastfeeding and all of that stuff, which I know you guys have been interested in. So I will share all of that in the next video. So until next time, bye guys.